Hey YouTube, what's going on? This is CheeseBoy628 here today giving you part 6 of our Pokemon Ruby Let's Play. Where we last stopped, we got our Aaron, and we're kind of in the middle of the cave right now, and we're kind of lost, although I conveniently made my way down to the next floor down. And so, my only Pokemon that can actually learn Flash is going to be Nuzleaf, and so I'm going to have to give Flash to Nuzleaf. Oh, turns out I learned it last time. Cool. I can remember things. But anyway, so we are going to use Flash, and that'll be cool. Let's see it. There it is. So yeah, I know a lot more about Nuzleaf now with the fact that I know that I have to evolve it using a Leaf Stone, and I know that I can get Bullet Seed at the flower shop in Petalburg City, I believe. So, I'm probably going to do that a bit later. But as of now, we're just going to get through here. Going to get through this cave and see what we can do. Okay. Sounds good. Got that Zoop out of the way. I'm probably going to have to use some repels here, because otherwise it's probably going to get really annoying. So, let's use that repel real quick. And it's probably going to have to keep going back and forth using. Can you do anything here? Oh, yes. Look at that, the Everstone. Jeez, put away the Everstone in the items pocket. Super cool. I dig. Alright, here's another ladder. It's just creepy music the more I think about it. Jeez. But, what am I doing? Am I going the right way? Or, yeah. I thought I was about at the beginning. But no, look how easy this is because of Flash. Wow. I thought this was gonna be more difficult. Anyway, that device you have there, it's a PokéNav. When trainers that have PokéNavs battle, it keeps a record of how things went, I think. You think? Oh, pardon me, my name is Steven. I'm interested in rare stones, so I travel here and there. Oh, a letter for me? She's handed over the letter! It's so conspicuous, man. Just so ominous. What letter is it? Oh, okay, thank you. You went through all this trouble to deliver that? I need to thank you. Let me see, I'll give you this TM. Ooh, it contains my favorite move, Steel Wing. There it is. I just won. Obtain the TM47. She's put away the TM47, the TM's in HM's pocket. Your Pokemon appear quite capable. If you keep training, you could even become the champion of the Pokemon League one day. That's what I think. Ooh, that's something I want to do for sure. Now I've got to hurry along. Alright, see ya, buddy. Cool. Sorry for that little pause, I just moved a couple things around. But, now we're back, and let's see. Looks like I just have to go out of here. And I still have my repel used. Okay, wore off. Speaking of the devil. Let's just use another one. And I'm gonna go right down the slatter here, and we're gonna... Well, I could have just used my escape rope, but I already used my repel. So, you know what? I don't want to waste it. I mean, I'm almost back anyway. Because I somehow conveniently made it to this floor. I don't know how I did it. I mean, one more repel. Whoops, that's not what I wanted. I'm sorry. Okay, gonna use that repel. And we're gonna get ourselves out of here. Cheese, your boy, you're doing swell. Ooh, item. Cheese found one Pokeball. Cheese put away the Pokeball in the ball's pocket. Alright, cool. So, I can't get up there because I don't have a bike. Bicycle. Okay, go up the ladder. Boom, we're almost out of here. Cool, nice to meet you, old man, but I've gotta go. Cool, we are out of here. And, yeah, repel wore off, no big deal, obviously. So, my job has been done here, I delivered the letter, and so I'm going to talk to this man, of course. I believe that's what I do next. Mr. Briny, ahoy, for you, I'll go out to sea anytime. Now, my friend, where are we bound? Okay, so I'm going to go back to Petalburg, and I'll probably skip through this just so I can get Bullet Seed, and I'll show you so I didn't cheat or anything. But yeah, so if I skip, yeah, we'll come right back here, and then we'll go to Slateport from there. Okay, so I went in there, but it wasn't there, so I heard you also talk to this man, but not entirely sure, so I'll check if that's right. I like filling my mouth with seeds and spitting them out fast. You can have this, so you try it out. Use it on a Pokemon, and it will learn a move for firing seeds rapidly. Alright, there it is. Obtain the TM09. Cheats put away the TM09 in the TMs and HMs pocket. Cool, so I'm gonna give it to my Nuzleaf. After I know how to work things correctly. Yes. So, Bullet Seed. Now I can actually give it a decent move. Alright, so you're able. Acorn wants to learn the move Bullet Seed. However, Acorn learns only 4 moves. Should a move be deleted? Yes. Yes, it should. As much as I want to lose Flash, I cannot. Growth could be nice because it is a special attacker completely in this game because Dark and Grass. Nature Power is eventually going to be useless, but for now, Harden. So, 1-2, and poof. Acorn forgot how to use Harden, and Acorn learned Bullet Seed. Cool. Alright, so, with that said, I'm going to go back to the man when we get to Dewford, and we'll travel to Slateport from there, so be right back. Alright, we're back here, and we're going to talk to the man, and we're going to go to Slateport. Alright, for you, I'll go out to sea anytime. Now, my friend, where are we bound? We're bound to Slateport, sir. Slateport, is it? Anchors away. Pico, we're setting sail, my darling. Here we go.
Boom, 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 boom.
Mr. Briney. Ahoy, we've made land in Slateport. I suppose you're going to visit Captain Stern and deliver that Devon goods. Devon goods, I don't know still.
Oh, the trainer.
I've laid anchor in ports around the world, but Slateport's the best. I'm guessing there's going to be a lot of water pokes here, so Nuzleaf's going to level up a bunch, and Aaron's probably not. Sailor Huey would like to battle. Hello, Huey. Oh, Machop, never mind. I take that back. I'm so sorry. Okay, cause damage. Big damage. And I'm gonna level up real quick. Level 19. Look at those nice stat boosts. Player defeated Sailor Huey. You're the best. Okay. I mean, if that's what defines best. So I do want to level up some stuff. Unfortunately, if they're all fighting types, Aaron's not gonna have a lot of fun. What moves does it know anyway? Let's check here. Knows Tackle and Mud Slap and Headbutt. Either way, I've got to put it in front so it can actually start leveling up a bit. And let's talk to you. Our sandcastle is taking a long time to make. Sucks. You can have this. Ooh. Obtain the soft sand. Isn't that worth like a lot of money or something? I think so. Alright, you can just give it to me. Okay, little boy. I'm thirsty. I could go for a soda pop. Soda pop at the Seahorse House. I dig. Well, alright, we're in the sand. Tuberiki would like to battle. Tuberiki sends out Zigzagoon. Ooh, I could actually battle this thing, kind of. But, you know what, why not? YOLO. Holy frick, you can't just have Surf? Why can you have Surf? You're a Zigzagoon! Hello? Whatever. I don't need this. And then he goes for Tail Whip. Man, I could have defeated it. Oh well, Bullet Seed, do some damage. Boom! Got that technician. No. You can call me Breloom. Alright, no one levels up because it's a freaking Zigzagoon. Player defeated Tuberiki. Groan. Okay, give me all that monies. I just got $56 from a little child. I'm so accomplished. Like, what erp battle with me? What? This man is just lounging on a chair. And the next thing you know, oh, I'll just battle you real quick. Oh, let me just flex my muscles because I don't mean to impress. Freaking Wingull. I don't need this. You know what? YOLO. We're going to Nuzleaf. Oh, why? Why are you this man? Stop. Kill. Oh, damage. Yes, I love that sound. That is fun. Okay. Add nice EXP. Alright. About to use Machop. I'm gonna switch out real quick, and we're gonna go into Aaron. And then I'm gonna go right... No! No! This is not what I meant! I'm sorry! Tackle for that damage. Now we're gonna go right to Water Ball. And we're gonna see from here. Okay, he goes for the leer. Alright. I don't know why you'd ever go for a leer on an Aaron with, what was it? 2 HP left? But, you know, that's your thing. Was that a crit? I don't care. I just beat you. Alright, no one's leveling up. Not even level 12 Aaron. Okay, Wingull, I'm gonna go out to Aaron. And from here, we're going to switch out. And we're gonna bring in our Acorn. And that's gonna be cool. Oh, he goes for Growl. It don't matter, though. Die, you're dead. Sweet. Still haven't left up. Erp. Okay. These are uncomfortable sounds, IMO. Okay. Let's see. Let's talk to you, little girl. Is this the name changer guy? I think. Yo, trainers, whether you're hot to trot or cool cat, nah, chill at my papa's spot. Oh, that's pretty sweet, actually. Okay, who are you? I'm the owner of the Seashore House, but you can call me Mr. C. What I love about all is to see hot Pokemon battles. Let me see that your heart burns hot. If you can defeat all the trainers here, I'll reward your efforts. Oh, okay. Fine by me. If you're looking for a battle on the high seas, you'll find no hotter trainer than me, matey. Ooh, that's pretty bomb diggity. Alright. Let's see. Oh, you got some pokes. Okay, I see you. Okay, level 12. I'm gonna shift. Oh, that water gun, it's over. Bullet seed, damage, and you're dead. I don't know what you're about to use, but I'm still gonna switch out. Okay, you got that tentacool, I ain't never scared. Okay, and let's do some damage. No! Oh my gosh, no! No, 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 no! It's okay, I'm not real. I don't care that much. Just going to water ball and kill this. Are you serious right now? Hello? Hello? I missed twice in a row. What is the accuracy of this? Please tell me. Okay, well, you died. Thankfully. Holy jeez. This is almost scary right now. Oh my gosh. And why isn't Aaron leveling up? Now freaking Machop. Awesome. Like, I can't even switch out right now. Although I probably should have now that I think about it, because if he attacks... Okay. This is a problem. I'm gonna have to use that super potion and give me some nice HP back, please. Okay, use focus energy, no big deal. Alright, mud shot. Okay, see, if this wouldn't be a problem if I didn't have to miss everything. A player defeated Sailor Dwayne. That was a hot battle. I can accept that loss, matey. She's got 352 bucks, thanks, boy. Thanks, buddy. No, okay. I don't like that. That was scary for a second. I'm like, what is happening? But that's why I have my antidotes. Okay, I'm living on a 2 HP Aaron, and... Okay, cool. Boring battles aren't worth the effort. Fiery hot battles are what toughen up trainers and Pokemon. That doesn't even rhyme, like what the heck. You gotta rhyme to impress me. Wow, look at you just using telekinesis to hold that ball. Beauty Joanna sent out Goldeen! Okay, well I'm gonna switch out real quick. Go to my water ball, and let's see what you do. Why does everything have supersonic? Stop it! I mean, someone did give me a person berry. I'm pretty sure it heals confusion. I don't know. Why? There it is. Okay. Okay, breakthrough. I don't even think you can use it anymore. Tackle! Yes! The loyalty! Alright, Fogaldeen fainted. Some nice... Finally, you level up! Cool. And I hope you could just get to Aggron right away, buddy. Ooh, Metal Claw. That's at least nice for stab. But Aaron can't learn more than 4 moves. Heck yeah, I will! Anything's better than Mud Slap. Headbutt's pretty nice. Harden could be useful. But yeah, Mud Slap sucks. Alright. I defeated you. Cool, now give me money. Oh, holy, lots of money for defeating a Goldeen. Gosh dang. Okay. Well, now I'm going to... Do I have any potions, please? Maybe? No. I need more potions, apparently. This is a problem. Pokemon. Well, I'll do my best against this little kid. I'm going to show you how great my Pokemon are, but don't cry. Oh, okay, buddy. Whatever you say. Let's see. Tuber Simon would like to battle. It's just such funny names. Of course you have an Azurill. Of course. It's okay, I've got the headbutt. You lose. Hold, no! Why? On the bright side, I can actually save my Aaron now. That did a lot of damage. Splash! Oh, that's funny. That is amusing. Okay. That's fine. That nice, delicious EXP. About to bring in Meryl. Oh, I see you. I'm gonna go run in my Aaron real quick. Let's see how much damage I can do before I die, if I do die. He goes for Tail Whip. No big deal. Oh, the Water Gun. Okay, well, I've got Water Ball. And I'm pretty sure I will kill. So, of course I miss. I mean, why wouldn't I miss? So, let's see here. Cool. So, oh, level 20. Nice. Nice and powerful. I think somewhere around the mid-20s I level up, but Foresight. That's really not gonna help me. Maybe if I was a Blastoise? But, oh no, all these moves are fairly useful. Even Tackle. Like, Foresight isn't gonna help me anyway. Unless I use Tackle, and I'm not gonna use Tackle, so... Stop learning it. Yeah, that's right. I lost, but I won't cry. Okay. Well, good for you, sir. Now give me what I want. You're scorching hot. Those battles blazed. I'm more than just satisfied. I'm amazed. Oh, okay. Well, I was into that. I'm sorry. I thought you'd rhyme. As thanks for showing me your hot streak, I want you to take these. It's half a dozen bottles of Oh, geez. I like this. Obtain the soda pop. Geez, put away the soda pop in the items pocket. All right. Sweet. I didn't think that's what I'd expect from that place, but nonetheless, I am satisfied with that. Okay, let's see, is there anything else important around here? Do I battle you? The light of the lighthouse reaches dozens of miles away. I wonder if it doesn't startle Pokemon in the sea. I remember telling my dad when I was in a car ride once, and I was around the city, and I was just telling him, you know, Pokemon's a lot like real life, where you raise animals and all that greatness, and I said something like that. I thought it was just a good memory to bring up randomly. I'm just looking for items to see if I can buy stuff. This has a bunch of really expensive stuff. I just need to buy some potions and such. Even though I have Soda Pop now. Well, let's see you have. The TM Secret Power. Our group, we love the TM Secret Power. One of our members will give it to you. Come back and show me if you get it. We'll accept you as a member and sell you good stuff in secrecy. I don't care. Let me know if I miss anything vital, but... Ooh, there's Team Magma, so I'll talk to them in a second. I remember this being, like, the most difficult place to do stuff. But yeah, well, that was really vague. But I mean, I just thought it was really difficult to get past. So, let's get a bunch of super potions. Cool. Get some potions. I have enough Pokeballs right now, so I'll be fine. I don't have many paralyzed heals, but that'll be fine. It's not a big deal. So I'll get out of here. Cool, let's see what Team Magma is up to. No, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna go to the Poke Center just in case I have to battle someone. I don't know. Yes, I want. Okay, cool. And we're good. So, I'm gonna talk to Team Magma real quick. See what's up. Why are we even lining up and paying? We should just march in. Okay, I don't know what's happening. I'll talk to you. Stern, the fellow who built the museum, also happens to be the leader of an undersea exploration team. So everyone calls him Captain Stern. Oh, okay. That's helpful. I guess I'll just keep going up because it looks like that's blocked off. I'm sure there's cool stuff around here. I think this is like... Is this where you do like impress people with medals and ribbons and stuff? Oh, there, we're accepting registrations for Hyper Rank Pokemon. Hyper? Holy jeez. I feel like it's all... you may obtain a contest pass at the normal rank contest hall in Verdant Turf Town. Free of charge, please obtain a contest pass and come again. This is not really what I plan on doing in my Let's Play. If you really want me to, I guess I will, but that's... My goal here is just to beat the game like an avid trainer that I am. Alright, Route 110. I think you get like Electrikes here and stuff. Which should I choose? Make a beeline for Mauville on Cycling Road, or take the low road and look for a Pokemon? I remember someone telling me there's like a secret place to... Like if you go into the Cycling Road, I think there's like a psychic guy there. But yeah, I'm gonna just look for pokes here. See if there's anything I find interesting. Come on, let's find some pokes. Okay, that's a Zigzagoon that does not qualify. What do you mean you can't escape? I can escape fine, thank you. Alright, come on, find something cool, like an Electric. Okay, Plusle's cool, I guess, but it doesn't evolve, and I would definitely want pokes that evolve. Why can't I escape? Why am I not... Look at that quad resisting, 1 HP. This is why I found it confusing, because Team Magma is here, and I didn't know how to get past. I want to get to Slateport and kick up a ruckus. What kind of phrase is that? Team Magma's activities must be kept in secret for now. But yeah, this is why I found it confusing, because it always took forever, no matter what, how to get past it. So I'll try figuring that out next time and see if I can get past this little stage. So thank you all for watching, like, comment, sub, and until later, peace.